We are at Laxasia, and since I only have like an hour and a half to stream, I'm just gonna get right into it. Yo, yo, what up, Shade? Just in time. I'm not sure if I want to change my Legion arm. I don't think I do. How's it going, homie? How's the week? I'm just gonna get... I'm not ready, bro. I need some, like, lead up. I need some lead up. I can't just, like, go right into the battle. I need to get warmed up. Had an interview today? Oh shit. Before. How'd it go? Oh my god, what an elevator. What a fucking elevator! I don't remember it being this long. HR assistant in a school district. Okay. Good deal, man. I don't remember it being that long. The acid abrasives really help. I remember that. But they're pretty expensive, so. What's up, Babu? How we durn? I hope the interview went well, man. I haven't been streaming the past couple days because my ceiling started leaking in my apartment pretty fucking bad. And it, is he gonna bust out of there again, or is he permadead? They told me someone was coming. Nobody came. Then my office's phone didn't work, so I had to leave the apartment multiple times yesterday to ask them questions. Finally got a number I could call that they would answer. I had to skip last night, too. How long have I spent in Laxasia? Not long. Probably like the last 45 minutes of my last stream. Maybe an hour. Actually, no, I didn't even think it was that long. I'm not sure, but it was still pretty fresh. I'd say we died at least like 8 times. No, probably 8 max. Because I remember I reached her towards the end and I was like, I'll save it for the rest. God, it could have been... It's either 3 or 8, because I don't fucking remember. Yeah, dude, I'm trying to go home and visit Babu next week, but, like, I don't know when they're going to come and fix it. They said they're trying to get a company to come out, and... This will be quicker, to be honest. This will actually be quicker than going... Yep. Should have just done that in the beginning. I keep forgetting I have that thing. But I'm worried, man, because I had to put all these like coolers and Tupperware things to catch all the water if it rains while I'm gone. There's gonna be no one to. You ain't getting me with those fucking delayed moves. Heavy rolling? No, I don't think so. Again. This is definitely my favorite boss so far, though. Absolutely gnarly. Just so fucking gnarly. The sword. The armor. Didn't miss it, baby. This knife actually isn't that bad. I started using, the abrasives, but I ran out. Actually, I don't know if I have it. I don't need it, though, because I'm going to beat it right now. Ugh. No, it didn't even do the thing! What the heck?
Not fair.
The honor of God will awaken
soon. Oh shit.
That's a good idea. I should buy the grindstone. If I don't already have it.
I think Pulcinella.
I think he has it. I was not familiar with that move. But now I am. In my attempts the other night, I did not see her do that AoE thing. Did you do like a motivity focus run? I can't remember. I think you said you did technique. Does that mean you use the rapier? I can't remember what weapon that was. There we go. In advance.
I always welcome.
There we go. I think I can buy a.
No matter what, sir, welcome to.
He upped the prices on me? Dude, I swear they were like 400 before. Maybe I'm tripping. Maybe I go to Malum. Fucking inflation, man. It's out of control. Use the acid spear. That makes sense. That makes sense. I may need a farm, but I feel like I just need to get used to her moves. I've only farmed, it's funny, I only farmed like once for King of Puppets, and I didn't even end up needing to do it, because I just fought Romeo enough times to download him.
The bosses work hard too.
Shut the fuck up. Damn, they're expensive here too. Let's see if I can kill these pricks. The fire actually works pretty good on her. What? No! Dog. Didn't really need a farm, yeah. Like, the bosses are definitely tough as hell, but you just spend enough time getting to know them, hanging out with them, learning their moves, getting a good whiff. I gotta take a picture of, well, I took a picture of it already, but I'm gonna take a picture of what's to my right and send it in the Discord, because this is laughable. You can see the leak in the ceiling, too. This is my life for the last 2 days. And some, like, weird, wacky shit has been happening with the power in my room, too. Or in my apartment as well. Which isn't very surprising. Sending it now. Never really felt underleveled. Yeah, no, me neither. Me neither. There was one, like Romeo, I kind of felt like I was doing too little damage, but like once I learned his moves and I switched to, I think I tried the knife on him for too long. And then eventually when I switched to the booster glaive, it kind of all clicked. Sending this in the Discord right now. Hold on. Where's the upside down smiley face? That's the one that perfectly encapsulates. There it is. And I'm leaving it there too, because it's gonna fucking rain again. I know it is. Rain knocked the streetlights in my part of town. Wait, what? It's raining over there again? I legit just thought I heard a drip. No way, it's raining again. No, I think we're good. I think we're good. Oh, the babies are sleeping. What's it doing raining over there again, huh? Rains in the winter. What the fuck? I didn't know that.
The bosses work hard.
All right, back in action. I might like switch back and forth between weapons when I fight her. There you are, son of a bitch. Fucking hair kept getting caught in my mouth. I did not know it rains in the winter. I thought it was just fucking sunshine and daisies and... Benefit offer? What? Wait. What does this mean? Obtain item. You obtain the following benefit item. Alchemist hat, illusory emerald glasses. Wait, we got Alidoro's apparel? When did... What? Is this... What the fuck? Yo. Look at them glasses, dude. Come on. We got the hound mask, and we got treasure hunter's hunting apparel. Worn by the greatest treasure hunter of Krat, the golden wings attached to these clothes serve as proof of their identity. The hound was the subject of everyone's admiration, so much so that some even aspired to steal his name. Damn. It does look pretty sick. Frankly, shopping right now has picked up a pop-up vendor spot at a local market on Sunday. Yo! Wait, have you been going to those? I think we... Let me see how I want to play this with the knife and stuff. Maybe set her on fire. Exciting though. Fuck yeah, dude. Undercover with my first time selling one. Oh, okay. No! I prejacked it. Ugh. another one? No, you're not? Okay.
That would have killed me.
How is that still blocking my shirt? Try to pawn off my ankles and panties. There we go. Oh!
Second phase in a row, baby. Come on.
That's exciting, though, you dog.
God, she's so scary. No! No! Chad, she's so scary, dude. It's really her close range attacks that I need to get used to. Can manage her long range ones. I also didn't even use any of the grindstone. I feel like the grindstone might be better for the first phase. I don't know though. Because I have the flame blade, so I'm not going to imbue that with acid. Unless it stacks. Not sure how that works. But this seems too slow for the second phase. I don't really know her shit well enough to use it. Got another scheduled for mid-December, but this one just got back to me.
Oh.
almost did. Wait, what? Oh, I thought I perfect guarded it. Just pretend like that didn't happen. Wipe it from the record. I'm trying to get into as many as I can. I'll happily make it my job if need be. Have you looked into cons too? I know those can be like, those can probably be expensive. Getting a booth for a whole weekend. Bitch. Fuck, why did I say it again? No! I fucking blocked it! Every single perfect card. I didn't think to look into that because my sim is going to branch out. For real. That might help you stand out. In a sea of nerdy shit. Who knows? I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. I'm firing now, bitch. Save my favorite art.
broke the shield in the last hit too. Look at that. Oh god. I meant to switch back to my heels. Tried to grind again. Hopping on grinder in the middle of a fight. Shit on my dick. The thing is though about this boss, and I said this last time, this boss is so much fun to fight. So much fucking fun. No! Fuck it. That worked out. Dude, not fair. Not fair. Oh boy.
This guy's like an ape. He's got like ape arms. This guy is like an ape.
Rhythm, thank you for that 19 months. Welcome back to the tribe, baby. Thank you, thank you, thank you. What the? How are we doing, homie? Not a good run. Not sure if you can tell. That was kind of sick, though. You tune out target music? Absolutely. Absolutely. Oh, dude, I think I might be dead.
The arm of God will awaken soon.
working, Rhythm?
Yeah.
If so, tell HBox I say hi. I'm actually super happy for S2J. The Falcon player, Melee. He's won a pretty big tournament like last weekend. It's hype as fuck. Bitch. Bitch. Why does this feel like it's taking forever? Sing anybody who? I only know I can. That's what I said. I said HBox. Slow down there, champ. Not even gonna fuck with it. Bitch. He was just on like a big Twitch game show or whatever with a bunch of other streamers.
Thank you.
No! Oh, that was so quick. I got so much damage in him. Oh, if only that attack wasn't so powerful, I could have healed. Also, I don't have any ampules, which is kind of crazy. Wait, what did I miss? Going through the ups and downs life always offered, but we're in a good place mentally. Attaboy. Attaboy. Oh, hi, Binks. Oh, sorry, guys. Binks says it's time to stop the stream. It's time to give the kitty some attention. Say hi, Binks. It's time for pets. The time for runs is over. I've been training her to get into her crate without freaking out, because I'm going to be driving her up and down to and from Orlando a lot in the coming months, and she hates being put into a crate. So I've been leaving the crates out, like, strategically over the past, like, couple weeks, and it took a little bit, but she started getting into them. So did Figgy. And every time she got in, I would give her a treat. Now she fucking lives in that thing, dude. She lives in that thing. At any given point, usually I would find her on one end of the couch or behind me in the tower during the day. Now chances are she's in the fucking crate. So I hope we have that same energy when I ask her to get in it when it's time to go. When it's time to drive up. I'm hoping so. We'll see. This is my first... Oh, careful, baby. You're going to fall off. This is my first foray into training an animal, like, in any capacity. I've never attempted to train them before in any way. But she freaks out so bad when she gets put into a crate. She, like... fights for her life to not get in there. Oh, excuse me. Yeah. So hopefully this helps. Hi, baby. She is more important. She's got a lot to say today. Is there anything else you'd like to add, madam? No? Okay. I tried to leave treats in the one for Pancake, but Tootsie always eats them first. That's the trick, yeah. I couldn't just leave them in there. I had to wait for her to get in herself. Which they used to do, to be fair. Music too. With the 200 biddies, dude. Need the support, homie. Oh, Lord.
Fuck. Oh god. Not the best run. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Yeah, we're closing in on the end of it here. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna save it. No! No! Bings, help me. Lend me your energy. How are we doing here, Dow? Oh yeah, I got my puppet shirt. There we go. Heal, heal, heal. Hey! Chill, chill. Chill, chill. Oh, God. Ah! All right, I could use some shit, too. Wait, did she steal my fable? Oh, my God. Jesus Christ. Not bad. I saw that pick in your Discord. The maintenance ever come. So they have to call a company to come fix the roof first, because like they can fix this, but if it rains again, it's just gonna happen again. So I sent some pictures to the lady at the office, and she's in touch with the company, trying to get them to come out as soon as possible. But what I'm worried about is I'm trying to go home for Thanksgiving, and if they don't fix it by then and it rains and there's no one here to empty these little basins or whatever that I have set up, it could get real bad real fast. So I don't know how my vacation is going to look next week. No, I'm just under the top floor, so whatever they're dealing with must be pretty fucking bad, because it spread pretty fast over the course of the day. Like, it spread at least like 5 feet from where it started. Yeah, I don't want to come back to an apartment that like all of my electronics are destroyed, like, you know, everything's flooded. Like, I don't think I can leave until it's fixed, you know? So we'll see. But dude, there's some weird shit going on with like the power in my apartment. The wind was pretty bad last night. It was storming pretty bad, but the past two nights in a row, the power has gone off and on. The night before that, I think maybe one of my bathroom bulbs just went out, but the bulbs in my bathroom, like I was outside looking into my bathroom, they just shined really, really bright for a little while, and then they went back to normal.
And then, so I have these, let me show them to you. I have those lights on the wall that go up the ceiling and around the living room. Somehow, they're controlled by a remote. Like, it's a little square remote. It's kind of colorful. It's got, like, all these different buttons on it. And, it can only be controlled by that remote and the button over here. There's like a button on it. But I wake up at like 6 in the morning randomly last night. And they're on. After I had 100% turned them off before I went to bed. And I do keep the remote on the coffee table in the living room. But I usually have to walk over to this part of the apartment here to get close enough to the sensor to actually turn them on. So my first thought was like, okay, maybe a cat stepped on the power button or stood on it. But like, even then, I have to walk over pretty much close to the sensor to turn them on. So I have no idea. Maybe it was the cats. But part of my brain was like, I don't believe in like paranormal stuff really. I've never had an experience. But my brain was like, oh shit. What the fuck just happened? How did that happen? Bad run. Try it again, bitch. Oh, fuck. Maybe me and T hacked that at some point. Nah, this ain't the final boss.
This ain't it, dog. Close, though.
Exactly, T-Dog. God damn it.
Ran out of fucking level. Come here.
Heal.
Get up, bitch! Leave me alone! The fucking puppet ripper is the move. I don't know. Not sure. The knife is just so close. I'm not, Oh boy. I'm not one to immediately turn to the paranormal when weird shit like that happens. But I was like, how the fuck did those turn on? Even if a cat did step on them, that shit would be hard to actually make work. What? I'm just noticing you have a lot of emoji sauce now. Did you get those? the only way to unlock those is to get more subs.
me that.
So I must have surpassed a certain amount of sibs. Not what I wanted to do, goddammit, was wasted a heal. My nose itches.
Go down there, champ. Fuck it. Fuck it. Fuck it.
Yes.
Oh. Sit down already, bitch.
That was such a close one, dude. We got her. We got her. We got to save the we got to save the fable art for the beginning of the second phase. Whip out the Ripper. Put the sauce on it. Let her rip. And then cook her. She just gotta let me cook, dude. She's so fast in that second phase. I can't describe to you how good a fucking perfect guard feels in this game. Oh boy. Just use some fucking fable slots and recharge whenever I can. Oh! Thought I dodged you. You said you watched, Whoa! I thought he was gonna spin the other way. Oh shit, he's good.
You said you watched the first episode of the new season of Black Mirror. Which one was that? Oh well. Joan is awful. What? No way, I'm wasting all my heals right now. His run is trash anyway. What'd I miss? Nah, when I get depressed, ironically, I play those video games. Keep trying to get back into the Breath of the Wild, but keep falling off. I think I saw that one, but I skipped to the, Aaron Paul one. So I was like, oh, let me see. Baby arm of God. It depends for me. Depends on how, like, deep the depression is. Like, if it's deep, I'm barely, like, putting my phone down and getting out of bed type shit. Oh, I gotta remember I have this. But there are some times where I'm... I sink into video games.
might be their best. They watch my shows critique. Moral and uplifting, not just critical. Nice. Because I remember there was that one in the earlier seasons where people would like raid each other by their points. And this one chick was freaking out because everyone started raiding her badly. Nosedive, that's what's wrong. I think, what is it called? I could have sworn I hit that. What is the one, it's in the third season. There's two in the third season. The haunted house one, the video game, like virtual reality haunted house one, and then the, fuck, it's called like Dance or something. The one where the kid gets blackmailed into doing all this illegal shit because he was looking at CP. That was insane. Bitch ass. Still for me. Jesus. Yes, Metalhead is another good one. I was just thinking about that. Metalhead was scary as fuck. The knife actually works. The knife actually works better here. Dude, the knife works way better. What the hell am I doing? I'm gonna use the knife back front. I think video games offer a low effort escape. Yeah, exactly. But I'm pressing, I feel like I've earned the escape. True, you kind of shame yourself into it. Or into, like, yeah. I could see that. Also love the lesbian one and the dating app one. Those sound vaguely familiar. T-Dog, don't be fucking ungrateful, okay? They fed us, they clothed us, they put a roof over our head. Ungrateful millennials, I swear to God, dude. Swear to God. Fuck. Yeah, this is way faster. I don't know why I switched to anything else. Phase ones are way quicker with the knife. That'll be the day, Erdo. That'll be the day.
Oh!
Well, it's not fair! Not fair!
I said run, bitch!
God will awaken soon.
Now. The lesbian one's called San Pedro or something. It's called. It's about the virtual reality afterlife sort of thing. The bare minimum. San Junipero, San Pedro. Flip it up and send it to him. That'd be hours. They won't sit there that long. I don't think they could sit through it, to be honest. Yeah, they would not. It would be too wounding. I'll make it short and sweet. You know how I do, yeah. With all your previous video editing exploits. We know how you make videos. And a fire licks to hit him with a dense 10 to 15 minute special. Nice little made for TV episode. Ow! Don't do that.
No!
Nah, I'm just strong. I know what you meant. I know what you meant. Bitch. We got quite a bit of hits in there. Oh, we dodged it.
Suck it, bitch.
I feel like they would tell me if they did. Unless they just so happened to tune in at a time where I was. Yeah, there we go, break that shield. I'm so they could have told him about it. Doesn't seem possible. Do you know any more disenfavors? Yeah, they could. They could very well. They could very well have seen it and snitched on me. But yeah, it is. It is pretty unlikely. It is pretty unlikely. No, I missed it. Bitch. He's the only one who really games. Yeah, that's true. He has a YouTube channel and everything. A stream of his own. Oh shit! This is like one of my last runs. I got like two more runs and I gotta go. I got a date tonight. Fire, bitch. Yeah, I feel like Instagram is the only place where they can find me. Fuck. Bitch. That's very unlikely, I guess. This is with Facebook. Nah, I don't really advertise my shit on Facebook. I'm not Facebooking these days. What I need to do is download all my photos from Facebook and fucking delete that bitch. Stop!
Dude, fucking heal when I press X, you fucking bitch. You stupid dog.
God, that delay is so sick. Heal, asshole. What? Hey! Getting phase zucked? No, dude. Well, I guess technically I still am, just on a different platform, you know, because I still use, I use Instagram. I need more abrasives. Also, I need to use this. All right, last run of the night, folks. Yeah, he owns Insta too. So I'm getting idly face fucked and actively Insta shammed. Oh, you cunt. Oh, you dumb cunt. There we go, block something for you. Oh boy. That ass. Switch weapons, Khan! Switch weapons! Yeah, when he realized his empire was dying, he bought it. He has WhatsApp as well. He owns WhatsApp. That'll do it for tonight, folks. I'm going to go back to the main menu real quick. Grab my Ergo.